They tell him misunderstand the paper man with scissor hands, who watches the hourglass for grains of sand to fall and fall again as he pretends that everything he lays his hands on doesn't turn to shreds. But why, oh why, does he persist to hide when they insist he try to come outside from the shell he lives inside? Now he's been hypnotized, and despite the lies he sits and waits to die, cause he can't find no words to explain the rain. All his emotions are transformed and now become pain. He's alive in a black hole, empty in space, and he sits in front of the mirror and he's face to face with the sadness, confusion, his patience he's losing, his substance abusing, he's one with the music and he needs a little something to dial it all back, cause he's running in a race but he's not on track.
Love don't live here anymore, it's been cold since you went away, and I've been trying to get myself together. Is there something I can say that'll make you stay? Love don't live here anymore, it's been cold since you went away, and I've been trying to get my head together, but things just don't seem to go my way.
When I'm looking at you, it's me. And every day it gets a little bit harder, like a piece of my life's puzzle. Let's slip another carpet into the sea. I'm feeling like I'm never gonna find it. I smoke a cigarette and hope for the best, but sometimes that cigarette is still smoking a chest. I lay in bed with nothing to do and didn't rest. Instead I use it as an escape from all the mess. Nothing seems to matter, I'm only getting sadder and sadder, cause I'm not even sure what I'm after. I know my life's a disaster and I better straighten it out. An example of a bad example, and as ample as it may seem, a sample of this poisonous apple. It may be right out of the daydream, but I'm giving you reality checks, and if you get it, then it's properly spent. If you can't handle it yet, give me a sec, I'll make you proud of me. Status surrounding me, totally hounding me, expecting me to be like all the rest. And I gotta be honest, I'm not sure who the fuck I am on a constant basis. So many faceless faces that I'm faced with. Who the fuck am I? What a shame. It's not so much a lies, I'm just lost in a mind, trying to find what it is that makes me feel right inside. And I'm submerged by the urge to make it right day and night. I'm in a struggle, looking to fight for the right to be more than just alright. So I can see what they got in store for my life.